McShane closing in. Now it's the solitary Mayo score. Tom Parsons. Now Lee Keegan. Keegan appears to be caught late by Pádraig McNulty. Mayo supporters on the far side absolutely incensed. Parsons with the offload. Keegan. And McNulty. Woof. It was a hefty and late challenge by Pádraig McNulty. Well, you'd have to think it's red. Pádraig McNulty gets a straight red card, and both sides down to 14 men in Castlebar. So really it's been a tale of injuries and withdrawals, red cards and second yellows, and Lee Keegan is the latest player to leave the field of